Conference Championship and completing an undefeated season.
Yes.
Coach, what were the prospects of going unscathed this whole season before preseason? Did you think you guys could do it?
I think we were going to be successful, but we didn't have, you know, an indication until we sort of got into the season how successful we were going to be. Kids really focused this year on just playing together, playing as a unit, playing as a five-man team, all facets of the game, all facets of the zone, even in each zone. They really worked hard, and they wanted to win this year, obviously, because we played Gilman last year in the finals, and the result was sort of flipped from this year. So there was some motivation to come out and play real hard this year. And Zach, he's a great coach. They're a great team, and you know it was good that we could come out and play well against them.
How were you able to flip the script on them like that? Was it lopsided last year? Did they beat you like this? Really?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
How were you able to do that? Just maturity kind of thing?
Yeah, absolutely maturity. I have one senior, four or five freshmen, the rest juniors and sophomores. So I have a young team, and they progressed very nicely this year. They matured, and they did everything, quite frankly, that we were asking them to do. They worked hard. They stayed focused. They were present, and they did actually everything that we asked them to do.
Talk about your senior, Jason. What does he mean to the team?
I see you smiling.
Right?
Yeah, he's a true leader. It's funny. When we choose captains, we always sort of... give us a few. Give me 2 minutes.
He's got an interview.
When we choose captains, there's usually a smattering of players, but he got a unanimous vote to be captain from every single player on the team. So I knew right then and there that he was our true leader, and he was our captain last year as well. He leads by example. He does everything. He leaves everything on the ice.
He's an emotional kid, right? On the ice?
Yeah.
How key was it to get off to a fast start today?
Very key.
I guess
very key.
Heck of a goalie they had. Wasn't that key?
Yes.
Wow.
Yeah. They have a very good keeper. And that's why I stress to the kids. You know, we've played from down all year. And I wanted to kind of flip
that. What do you mean
that
by that?
Well, we're usually a goal or two down,
so
we're fighting back. So I wanted to score the first couple goals here to sort of play with the lead, and we did, and the kids played very well.
Well, you certainly didn't play from behind today. You put the pressure on right away.
Yeah.
And when did you get an inkling that this might be your day?
End of the first period.
I
don't want to count my chickens. End of the first period. Yeah, I felt like we had some good momentum, and we were playing hard, and we were executing the system, and the kids were. We're working hard, and they were focused.
Were you? I saw number 3 on their team. Really good skater.
Yeah, they had a couple really good skaters.
Do you do any marking up on that, or is it with line shifts? It doesn't work that way.
I was a home team, so I had the last change.
Yep.
So I tried to match up my first and second line with him.
Who are your top defensemen?
My top defensemen. I got Trent Miller. I got Darian. I got all of them are top defensemen. That's kind of what we talked about in the beginning of the year.
Everybody plays,
you know. There's really no superstars on this team. It's just a group of 5 guys each time on the ice. Everybody's supporting everybody else, and everybody's working hard to accomplish one goal.
Last question.
Yep.
You've dominated the B Conference, and you talk about going up back to the end.
That's always a million-dollar question. I'll leave that up to Mr. Keeney and the powers that be. But we'll probably be in the B next year as well.
You do it every 2 years or something.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. All right. Well, thanks for your time.
I appreciate
it. Congratulations.
Thank you.